Hey, can we get some? Do you know much about these?
Sure. Yeah. I was going to say, these fellas just have a ball in this aisle waiting on you now, Al.
Oh,
they ain't hollering, but they're looking for you.
We're waiting. We're being
See you later, man. Have a good one.
You know much about these?
Yeah.
All right. So, I'm trying to get one, like, the strongest ones you got. Because what happened was, this day, Wednesday. On Monday, my neighbor, he opened his door into my car and left a dent, and he won't pay for it. So I'm trying to get one, not to like, you know, hurt him or anything, but I want to like, you know, scare him a little bit. I want him to pay for my car door. Yeah, something. I want something, you know, get the point across. He's got to pay for my door.
How old a boy, how old a man is he, or how old a person?
25, maybe. Old enough to have his own place. But he won't pay for my car, and I keep asking him about it, but
there's no sense in getting a BB. I mean, he's liable to take the phone away from you and beat you to death with a gun.
I'm not going to shoot him. I'm going to get away from him so I got some distance to aim.
Yeah, but basically, you know, once again, you can shoot it right at him. And if he's smart enough to realize it's a BB gun, like I said.
Well, that's why I want a powerful one.
Mm-hmm.
I need something. Because, I mean, I can't use a real gun. I get in trouble for that.
Well, you can get in trouble for a BB gun, too.
Well, I mean, you know, I just wanted to, you know, maybe bruise him a little bit.
Yeah.
I don't want to take an eye out or anything.
Well, I'd recommend you see an attorney on it or see the police.
Yeah, like I'm going to waste a lot of money. I could just get like a $40 gun here. And
well, what happens if he accuses you of assault?
Well, yeah.
Threatening him. And he goes down.
With a BB gun?
Well, he goes down and files charges on you. Yeah.
Well, I just want my door paid for on my car. I mean, see
an attorney or call the police. Call the police and file an accident report. But man, you come out, you threaten somebody with a gun, and to him it's a gun, you know. He's liable to take it away.
Even a BB gun?
Yeah, he'll have to grab that by the side and bodily assault you with the.
Well, then he'd be assaulting me, and I get my door fixed.
Yeah, but this sporting goods. You got a legal situation there.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll figure it out then.
Okay.
Thanks, though.
Thank you.